Aristotle, Galileo, Descartes. To my great surprise, I found there seemed to be emission from the black hole itself.